crawfish craze in New Orleans. Zatarain's hosted what it called the world's largest crawfish bowl yesterday. About 8,000 people were in mudbug heaven there. Chefs boiled 27,000 pounds of crawfish. The event raised about $40,000, and the money went to a local food bank.